Where have you heard this before?
In the green room, about half an hour.
Tom and Jerry.
You might have heard it in Tom and Jerry, actually. You might. You might well.
It's a sound effect scream that has been library stocked and is used repeatedly.
Johnny, 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 I'm going to have to give you points. This is right. It's yes. been used in, it's estimated, about 140 movies, including every Indiana Jones movie, every Star Wars movie. It's been used in...
Likely, lads.
Madagascar, Planet of the Apes, Lord of the Rings, only two of the Lord of the Rings trilogy, not all three, oddly enough. Toy Story.
How disappointed they were.
I don't know.
We're going to have to go elsewhere for the third.
Reservoir Dogs. It's in Batman Returns. Poltergeist.
Just use it for a joke, then. Have we got to use that scream?
You're kind of right. It was used as a stock scream, and a guy called Ben Burt, who was a young, up-and-coming sound effects editor, heard it in lots of films, and he is now a very successful sound editor, and he and his friends make it a point, whenever they edit a sound editor film, to put this scream in somewhere. Hence, it is in all kinds of movies. On YouTube, someone has compiled 23 different films with the scream, showing the scream in it. We can't show it because we'd have to pay all kinds of money, but I wish we could. Anyway, it's believed to be a man called Sheb Woolley singing, and it starts on the note of C. There's Sheb Woolley. It descends through four semitones to G sharp, and he used it in a film called Distant Drums in 1951. It's called the Wilhelm Scream for some reason, and you can hear it again. C, semitones, G sharp.
It's quite a warm scream, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah. It's not. You're not really traumatised.
Yeah.
No.
It's not as if you've been raped by a warthog or anything. The most ubiquitous line of film dialogue. Do you know what that was? Apparently, this line, a survey of 150 American feature films from 38 to 74, showed it was used at least once in 84% of Hollywood productions, more than once in 17%.
Is it? Why are you telling me this?
That's a very good one. Because that is one of the really annoying clichés, isn't it? Like, the other one that really annoys me is, don't you die on me.
Oh. Shut up. It almost never means actually on the person.
Yeah. Yeah. I've got a bad feeling about this. Oh, shut up.
Is that an order, sir?
Yeah.
Well, since you asked me, Lieutenant, yes.
Oh, the one that always really want to punch is when they're, you know, they're about to go on an operation and they go, showtime.
Oh,
yeah. No. Oh, this is what we trained for.
Gentlemen, we have a situation here.
Yeah.
Or the... The other one that really drives me mad is, I'm getting too old for this shit. Christ! Christ! Yeah. Anyway, apparently the line is, let's get out of here.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Anyway, that, what you heard, was the Wilhelm scream, the most ubiquitous sound effect in film history.